If I should return with my body on my shield, tell my son I chose to die, then yield. Oh, my life may soon be gone. I hope you'll carry on. Remember me as one who would not kneel. Fight with blood, fight with steel, die with honor.
We'll be right back.
Odin, await thy command. Born under the sign of the hammer we stand, and here we all may die. Our blood on the ground, the battle horn sound, let thy Valkyries fly!
Name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat of the the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone. In spite of the fact that some people still think that they know him, but fuck him, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still leaving them starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him, cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, now the picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds through the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% gear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryder was ill. He would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames. Then I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, why you had the stupidest verse? This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. His stock's through the roof, I heard he fucking with S-Dot.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryder, he's sick, and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot, found him in Verona with Top. What a fucking nihilist porcupine, he's a prick, he's a cop. The type women wanna be within, rappers hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, this shit is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of shit that comes out of this kid's throat. Top, he's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a common on his name. People keep asking him, was it giving that birth that doesn't stand for an act? Let him know, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why. He works so hard, it seems like he's never got time. Because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work, and that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it? This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name. Yeah, Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Top Fear, Machine Shop.
Walk the plank. commander, shepherd. I mess up death whenever they get together. Then you never can escape the specter, and you can't get better than my kill death record. Cause I died once, won't happen twice. Thanks, Silver Rich, now get a life. This war ain't just about humans. I'm trying to keep the galaxy from going to ruins. Doesn't matter what planet ain't from, cause it will not last for long. We must attack when they come back from black space, so the Reapers will have won. I have a passion that burns on. Earth is a world I can't turn on. Matter of fact, I will protect all with the mass effect that's in my palm.
You know I'll always be by your side.
And
when the chips are down, we'll survive.
Make
Looks
it
like
through.
The Reaper's finally back.
I think
the ones will never go down.
We're never going down.
We set our back as a side.
Just forget about
the galaxy shall unite.
We fight together
now. We'll burn as bright as the sun.
We're running bright. Show them we are one.
Tally and Garrus. Robots don't mess with us. Drop-kicking drones, headshot and husks. Even Reaper say that we're dangerous. So you really think that you can take us down? You're gonna die quick if you hang around. Because I eat collectors every day for lunch with some Krogan soup.
No offense, Grunt.
Huh? And when the sun sets in the west, I swear it'll rise again. Children of Earth, you can depend on every man in Turian. We're gonna take on this deadly infection with a sock supply of every heavy weapon. From Firestorm to the arc projector, I'm the intergalactic space protector.
For every friend I've lost, I'll make 10 Reapers pay, and double that for every enemy that's in my way. It's on my shoulders now, it's time to make a stand. Now planet Earth, you need a savior, let me be your man.
Now I'll always be by your side. And when
you.
The chips are down, we'll survive.
Gonna make it through.
The Reapers finally back.
Let them
in. The ones will never go down.
And I seen their broken hearts. Now we're all looking for revenge, because this is where it starts. Every 50,000 years you annihilate every form of life. We will not be the ones that take it easy, cause we won't go silent without a fight. Now take a good look at the planet that you're landing on, cause we're the ones that will be standing by the time you're gone. Every choice that I made is gonna affect me somehow. Now Ashley Williams is back. Damn, this is awkward as hell.
But I got this far and I haven't had a break, and the human Reaper was a piece of cake.
Even Sarah Notary's got the axe when I fried his brain and kicked Sharpen's ass.
So council, listen up, I got a favor to ask. Send out your strongest representatives, I'll take nothing less. Because I dealt with these goddamn machines so freaking long, it's a damn routine. It's an all-out war for the galaxy. No time to run, never mind to sleep. I will not back down or accept defeat until they run out of batteries. So don't panic when you see the Reaper fleet, cause in outer space no one hears you scream.
I always knew that I was born to do something great. Except this ain't Bioshock, cause I'm a man, not a slave. You ugly Reapers ain't controlling my mind. You might have pulled that stuff up before, but you will not this time.
Now I'll always be by your side.
I'm never leaving you.
When the chips are down, we'll survive.
I'm gonna make it through.
The Reapers finally back.
I think they hit their
man. The ones who never go down.
We never go this time.
We set our back as a side.
So just forget about
the galaxy shall unite.